I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to mute Meta AI on WhatsApp. While it's not possible to turn off Meta AI in WhatsApp, the best you can do is mute the feature. Muting Meta AI in WhatsApp won't get rid of the Meta AI icon on your screen, but it will prevent unwanted notifications popping up from the chatbot. Now let's walk through the steps to mute Meta AI on WhatsApp. Step 1. Open the WhatsApp app and then tap the Meta AI icon at the top of the screen to open Meta AI. Step 2. Start a chat with Meta AI if you haven't already. Step 3. Now, tap Meta AI at the top of the screen. The next screen shows you options for Meta AI. Step 4. Tap Mute. A Mute Notifications window pops up. Step 5. Tap to choose how long you want to mute Meta AI for. In this example, I'll choose Always. Meta AI will be muted in WhatsApp going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.